So Stanford created this very woke list of harmful language that we shouldn't use anymore. According to Stanford, American is harmful language because it discriminates against South and Central America. Are you kidding me?
Is this a joke?
We can also no longer say walk in.
Jesus Christ.
Because walk trivializes people with disabilities. This one's my personal favorite because I think it's the most insane. You can no longer say kill two birds with one stone because it promotes animal cruelty. Who the actual f*** hears the phrase kill two birds with one stone and is like, I should just throw rocks at pigeons. That's just not how this works. And then apparently brave is not a good word to use either because it promotes savage stereotypes. Damn straight, I'll happily use the word brave to describe myself if it means I'm also considered savage. Bite me, Stanford. So dumb.